that is our counter proposal, and we think our proposal is tons better.
And we get the support.
And we can get the support from everybody. Yeah, because Mahkamah Syariah tu dah wujud dalam perlembagaan. Yeah, it's already there. It has a role to play. Nobody disputes its existence. Nobody disputes its role. What we want to do is that let it play its role effectively. Termasuklah soal kalau didapati hukuman itu tidak cukup berat sampai no deterrent whatsoever. Yeah. So bincang. Bincang berdasarkan kepada its effectiveness, nombor satu. Nombor dua, the reality in the society. Nombor tiga, kemampuan Mahkamah Syariah itu sendiri. Yeah. Then you decide on the new limits. I mean, this is the normal way it's done lah. Tapi kalau sekadar satu tindakan politik dan dia pun tak kisah lulus ke tak lulus, yang penting dah bawa usul ni, dah kecoh dah semua, dah dia dah jadi hero, dia seorang je nak bawa Islam, maka then whatever proposal that we make, no matter how good, it does not fulfill his objective. Yeah? Tapi kalau objektifnya ialah untuk nak dapatkan sokongan, saya merasakan bahawa our counter proposal ni is fair and balanced.
Serves the purpose.
Yeah, and serves the purpose. That's right. Depending on the purpose lah. Assuming the purpose,
the purpose is to memperkasakan Mahkamah Syariah, you get all.
Yes.
You dapat meningkatkan hukuman. The same time, juga tidak lepas pandang pada aspek-aspek lain untuk memperkasakan Mahkamah Syariah. At the same time, you get the support all round. Yes. Yeah, kami merasakan bahawa kalau kita pergi, kita bagi, ada pindaan, I think we will also get the support of the non-Muslim MPs. Yeah. That is most important to show the unity dalam negara kita dalam isu-isu kini. Yeah.